Hello. Well, here we are again. I hope you're all okay. As I mentioned in Tuesday's video, it's the start of the half-term week, and look at the water level. It's still really high from the previous week's spring tide. It's going to cause a few issues today, I've got a feeling. Today's video is a couple of minutes longer than what I usually make. It's just because so much happened today. I'm going to have to do a two-parter or maybe even a three-parter. It was just absolutely crazy. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I've seen a lot of boats go under this bridge, but I've never seen anyone do that before. Oh, one sec. Yeah, they're not going to go for it. I don't blame them, really. The chap in the boat to the left has been patiently waiting for the tide to go out as he couldn't get under the bridge, and he's now decided to give it a go by the looks of it. Looks like he's just waiting for the traffic to pass before turning. Come on, buddy, you can do this. Don't hesitate, just go for it. At the time of recording, I didn't actually notice his rope was hanging off. Oops. At this point, I've left my camera and I'm actually stood right on the edge trying to see how much room they've got.
probably about 6 inches.
Yeah.
Loads of room.
Yeah. All right.
Go on, go for it. Go for
you're
it.
Okay. I apologise about the glare on the camera, but the sun was so bright. Come on then.
Morning.
The chaps standing on their boat are also waiting for the tide to go out. I do actually get them going under the bridge, but I think that's going to be in my next video. Considering it's Sunday and it's still fairly early, just after 10 I think, things are really busy. Just filming.
I saw one of the boats from
yesterday. Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Bad? Oh. Just to bring you up to speed there, the guy said, are you filming for accidents? And I said, no, just filming. And he said, I saw a nasty accident at Wroxham. And I said, oh, did you? Was it bad? And he just gave me the thumbs down. So God only knows what happened there. That lyrics from a song. Okay, great. Yes, well done. Oh, I've started doing live commentary. I'm going to shut up for a minute. This guy's tanking it a bit. Full speed ahead. Looks like we're getting a little bit of an audience on the old bridge. This boat's decided that they're not going to risk it either. And we'll see a little bit more of them in my next video. my goodness, it's all happening now. For the middle of October, I just can't believe how busy it is. It's fantastic. San Domingo. This boat I've hired and it's really nice, and it's got like a little marker on the steering column so you can actually see which way your rudder's pointed. Fantastic. Oh, hello Thunder. Always a pleasure to see you. And unfortunately, they have a little bit of a close call. Ooh. Phew, I was on the edge of my seat at that moment. I'm not checking for speed.
We're not braking anymore.
Well, no, not at the moment, you know. At this point, I had to mute the sound because, as you heard, there's music playing. And if I leave it any longer, then YouTube will bend me over their knee and slap my bottom. It's very naughty. Which is a shame, really, but there you go. I'll probably get told off for saying that too. Thank you. Oh dear, I think I'm about to get up close with another boat. Turns out they only stopped to pick someone up. They'd been to the bakery. Where was my sausage roll? Gutted. That was pretty close there. Ooh, right, we're at the end of this video. Thank you for everyone that stopped and said hello, and everyone that said hello from the boats. Do you know what? I really appreciate that. So I shall be back very soon. You all take care. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and I'll be back soon. Bye.